Now, that's not the case in El Paso County. The clerk and recorder's office is waiting for an official notice before issuing marriage licenses to same-sex couples.
The attorney general's office says it could hand out that notice in a matter of days. KRDO News Channel 13's Dana Molina is getting reaction from both sides.
It's a big day for Jack and Devin Danielson. We first met the couple in July, when clerk and recorders in other counties were issuing marriage licenses to same-sex couples. They wanted to be the first couple in El Paso County to receive one, but they were turned away. Soon, that won't happen anymore.
What it means for us now is we can actually start planning our wedding, knowing that, you know, this is going to be in place.
This is a text message Jack sent Devin this morning announcing the big news.
It was just out of the blue this morning, and I was kind of caught off guard.
The Danielsons have been together for 6 years. They're ready to be married.
It's such a great feeling because you feel more like a part of the community now. You know, we don't feel like second-class citizens anymore. We're actually, you know, this is something we can do.
Not everyone is celebrating the big news. Here at Focus on the Family, it came as a surprise.
It's disappointing, but it actually, no matter what the Supreme Court says or the, despite the outcome of any legal dispute or legal case, our mission at Focus on the Family never changes. We're going to address the importance of one man, one woman marriage to families, to society, and especially on behalf of children who have a right to a mom and a dad.
The El Paso County Clerk and Recorder's Office didn't take a side. A spokesperson says their job isn't to interpret or make the law, but to administer it. And they're already prepping for the change.
We're doing what we can to be prepared to administer the law, whether that's later today or 2 weeks from now.
Ryan Parcells says they're making cosmetic changes to the current marriage licenses. In Colorado Springs, Dana Molina, KRDO News Channel 13.
Thanks so much, Dana. The Danielsons say they are not going to rush to get marriage licenses. They want to take time to get ready for their wedding.